Here's this nice 90 Suburban. Pretty clean. 2500, two-wheel drive. Small block 350. Pretty good shape for being up in Buffalo. Not that rusty.
Not that bad at all.
But the body's in overall good shape. Got the tailgate, trailer hitch. A little bit of rust right there, nothing crazy. It's got the third row. Running boards, which usually tend to rot off. So my dad had those on his Suburban, and they rotted clean off of it. The 90 front clip. Pretty good shape. Love the color, red and gray two-tone. Cool old truck.